Hello everyone, and welcome back to another 100 Days of Making Comics with me, Zabethy. Today is day 37. So today's video is a little bit different in the fact that I have finished the pages and I'm moving on. So I'm flipping through each of them so you can have a moment to see each page that has been completed before going downstairs and scanning them. Scanning them took a particularly long amount of time, in fact. So, yeah, that was exciting. I think it in total took me about 35 to 40 minutes. Each scan took a long time to render, and some of them would crash and then have to be redone. And I'm not entirely sure why. Some of them were scanning in grainy. It was just a whole hub-blue of mess, so I've cut half of it out because I know that you guys do not want to see all of that. I really wish I could put some elevator music in this, and I wish I had the time to edit it further to be like 70 million years later. But for now, this will be okay. I'm just gonna cut a whole bunch out and call it good. After that, I brought it all into Photoshop because the images did not scan in as I would have wanted them to. I don't know if you can tell from looking at them, but the images are just very, very, very washed out. Like, the quality of line, the color that was there, it's just gone. So I took each of them in here and started working on their curves, which also isn't very interesting to watch. I'm sorry that you're gonna have to have a couple of days of this, but at least the couple of days is going to be broken up by doing some, like, title stuff. I said title again. Cover stuff. So yeah, you can see me spot fixing some things and whatnot. I'm gonna leave you guys with some music because this is a pretty short video, but I hope you guys have enjoyed it.
In the stillness somewhere above, the city lights, you're falling in love. You were lost, and this is a clue. Love is forever, love is forever. To believe, you gotta let go. Light as a feather, light as a feather. Lucid dreaming over Tokyo. Your own decide. There is-
Thank you all for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up, comment down below, maybe even subscribe. I hope you're all having a wonderful day, night, or morning, wherever you are, whenever you're watching this. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.